Hello, my name is Jens. Today I read a Bible. The Bible title is A Sick Friend Brought to Jesus. I will read. Is Jesus in the house? Asked some people. Yes, but you can't enter the house. The house is filled with so many people, answered the others. Some people said, Our friend is very sick. Jesus can heal him. But the friend couldn't enter the house. There were people all over the house. They couldn't go through. The friend thought, I have to find other ways to go in. They tore off the roof. House. You know, once in the 2000 year ago, the roof is with roof was sand, and we can broke the roof in the 2000 years ago. Roof was sand, and we can broke the roof. This friend broke the roof. They rolled their friend through the hole of the roof. They asked Jesus, please help our friend. He's very sick. Yes. Jesus was happy to hear their sick friend. Jesus says, get up. You are healed now. The sick friend stood up. He walked while everybody was watching. He was not sick anymore. He was very happy. Thank you, thank you. The man was in the bed for a long, 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 long time. He is healed now. He jumped, jump, 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 jump and down with joy. Ah! He shouted, thank you. To Jesus, his friends were happy too. Everybody was surprised. They praised God. Now I will read this story too. Matthew, Jesus called it Matthew. I will read. Matthew worked hard of his job. He had all the money he wanted. Matthew was tax collector. People had to do whatever Matthew said. But Matthew was not happy. He made a lot of money by collecting tax. He was rich, but he knew God didn't like his work. One day, Jesus came to see Matthew. Matthew, follow me, says Jesus. Matthew looked at Jesus. Jesus didn't seemed like he had a lot of money. People didn't seem like they flew digits, but Madrid thought he should flow digits. "What shall I do?" thought Madrid. Soon he understood. "God will please if I flow digits. I will be happy if I please God." Matthew left everything and followed Jesus. He helped Jesus do God's work. Matthew became very happy. "Well, yes, now I will read this story too. Look what Jesus can do." I read, "Some fishermen followed Jesus, like Matthew. Fishermen Peter, Andre, James, and John followed Jesus. Peter and Andre were brothers. James and John were also brothers. Philip, Bartholomew, Thomas, Thaddeus, Simon, Judas, and James, son of Alphaeus, also join them. Let's go to the other side to the lake," said Jesus one day. The 12 disciples followed Jesus. Jesus and disciples is into the boat. The disciples were happy to go with Jesus. They were going to cross the sea. Suddenly, the windstorm came up. Wind whipped around them. The boat rocked back and forth. Wave slapped over the boat. The boat was going to sink. These people were afraid. Jesus was taking a nap. Jesus. "The boat is sinking. Don't you care?" said the disciple. Jesus commanded the storm to stop. Jesus scolded the wind. The wind stopped. The wave became calm. The boat stopped rocking. "Only the Son of God can do this." The disciple was surprised. Well, it was this story. Oh, yes. First story, a sick friend brought to Jesus. Yes, and Jesus called Martha, and look what Jesus can do. Yes, today we read this three story. Number 10. Wait. Yes. Now it is quiz time. Yes. The first story name is 5 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. The answer is first story. a sick friend brought to Jesus. Now, second story. Name is Quid. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yes. Answer is Jesus called Matthew. And one more last quiz. The third story name is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This is look what Jesus can do. Yes, today I read a Bible. It was fun, not fun. Yes, see you tomorrow. Bye.